head-to-head. They've played 23 times, and Yamaguchi leading. Some of you might remember in 2014 when Yamaguchi was just a teenager, she actually beat Ratchanok Intanon when she was the reigning world champion. That was the big. Well, that's a good stat. Quality shot maker, and that's why she's on top of the heap, and has been so for a while now. Top side of the court where Yamaguchi's playing right now. That's playing into the wind. And we've seen a lot of. That's another classic winner. Late take, and it. It's another wonderful clearance by. Oh, it's a great combination from Ratchanok. She's just pulling all the shots out the book today.
11-10 in the book.
First game. That was such a great bluff defense from Yamaguchi. Really well picked up. 21-8. Just a few centimeters off. Been the case all week.
Play.
Amazing, tireless job by the umpires. Serious times.
Play.
For Intanon. That's gone long. that. Nice. Again. Oh, it's brilliant from Yamaguchi. That's given her the kill up. Points. That burst. Yamaguchi. Oh, that's wide. Neither of them wanting to give up this point. Oh. Forced into that lift. Into long. And caught to kill.
11.
Oh, great shot from Intanon. That's up. Oh, it's open. Oh, how is this round still going? Intanon has upset the form book.